Party settings. Party settings.
Yeah, you're gonna see party settings on the right side beneath view other parties. And then you see where it says allow your voice to be shared. Yep, hit. There you go, that's why. All right, then we're good now. We're set.
Yeah, I would put always allow. That way you can hear it.
Yeah, always allow
Yeah.
All right, we're good. Let's do it.
All right, ladies.
Wait, no pressure. You just, no pressure. You're just gonna be on YouTube. Holds. It's all good. No pressure.
Oh, that's nice.
Where's your channel on YouTube?
My channel is it's a Chris Morrison. It's gonna have a that's Reaper funny. Skull on top. It's gonna say like 48 subscribers or something, and like 45 videos. I haven't made a video in a good minute, so I'm definitely gonna put this one up.
Yeah, you should. Nice. No, I'm looking myself up on it, cause I'm.
Cause I know I took a minute, and I kind of took a break. I haven't done it in like 2 months, so I'll definitely make some more. I'll put some up.
Chris Morrison is ChrisMorrison.
Yeah,
and you'll see like a skull on, like a red circle, like the skull.
Brandon,
the skull in the middle.
ChrisMorrison.
Yeah, yep. Morrison. Jay Carlos is MorrisOn.
Morrison. Right.
Yeah, you'll see like a skull, like on the left, like red, like in the background.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna pop a heavy real quick.
I subscribe now, bro.
Alright, cool, man.
So what's the first challenge? There's two challenges in this, right?
Yeah, so there's Death Singers, where you have to kill all the bosses under 2 minutes, and the ogres and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Wait, you're live streaming on YouTube? Or you're live streaming on Twitch?
Yeah, he's in...
I'm not live streaming. I'm gonna make a share. I'm gonna make a share factory video of the whole thing.
All right, because I'm actually on Twitch right now.
No way.
Yeah. Okay, who's doing live on Twitch? Jedi or who?
Yep, that's Jedi.
Jedi. Okay. See Jedi.
What do you guys do this for?
What's your Twitch channel, Jedi?
This is Jedi 8-07.
Oh,
I wonder if that sword trick does work.
Hold on, whoever just joined, can you back him out and then lower the party people to 6 so we don't know random?
Wait, who is lobby leader? Oh, shit. Nope, I'm not lobby leader. Nope. Oh shit, how did I? Oh.
You have to jump. Hey Shadow, you can't just go down, you have to jump a little bit and then go down.
I'm gonna go ahead and get my super up. Cause we're in the wipe anyway, so I might as well kind of run it a little bit.
Oh, okay, here we go. Ooh, I didn't die. Let's see, what's your Twitch channel?
It's Mr. Jedi 8707.
Mr. Jedi 8707?
Yep.
Okay, I see you right here.
Oh, shit. How did we do that? Nice.
Alright, so we're gonna have to wipe either way, right guys?
Yeah, and kick a beastie out of the party, whoever's party owner. So just go ahead and check it out and see who it is.
Okay.
And I'm lower the number down.
Yeah, it's beastie. It's Mo Daddy, you're the party leader. So Mo, you're gonna have to probably kick him out, yeah.
Okay. I didn't think I was, because when I left, I made someone else party leader. I think Jedi's party leader.
Oh, no, Jedi's party leader, you're right.
Wait, how to do this? There we go.
Okay.
This?
I can hear you right now. Jedi, I can see you.
Worship.
It's me. I guess me and Carlos aren't white then.
Yeah.
Wireshop.
You can try for solo.
Yeah. Oh, man, we're gone, dude.
Yeah, y'all are all the way gone. I'm just gonna walk it. Wait, I'm gonna check.
Wait,
are
we
still chess?
Are we going?
They already went.
Okay, then.
They already went.
Okay, then. Oh shit, okay, then. I thought we're gonna. Okay, never mind.
I'm looking for the chest that's over here. That's all I'm doing.
Oh, how did y'all respawn?
Did you find the chest?
Hey, Carlos, Carlos, hold it down for a second so we can get our stuff back.
No!
Oh, the thrall totally overwhelmed. Dang. Oh, we can wipe now if y'all want. We're kind of losing people. I know I can't do it by myself. Even with a bubble.
They're coming behind, bro.
I found a chest.
There you go. I see it too, Shadow. I see you. There's a chest down here, guys. You guys want to come down here?
There.
There's
right, a chest. I'm hopping over there.
I never knew about this. I just ran without it.
Word.
Ready?
Let's grab it.
Yep.
Or do we wait?
Wait, should we wait?
Grab it.
I hear your voice, girl.
I can hear Oval's voice through someone watching it.
Oh, cause I'm watching the Twitch channel right now.
All the ads went for y'all now. They're not going for me no more.
Bring it.
So we wiping?
Well, shoot, I might be able to pull it off now. They're all going for y'all. They're totally distracted by you guys now.
Cool, look at the chest.
When we open the chest, it pulled them?
Yep. So I guess you can go alert the soul, start the bridge up.
Here, I'll keep a lantern back there for you guys, so when y'all do make it to where I'm at, you'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay. So there's still four of us still alive then, right?
Yes, yep. There is.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and take the last lantern and then go ahead and step on the plate, so it'll start up when y'all get here.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering what you guys are doing. I was like, what are you guys doing? Wait, they took off already? Wow, okay. Never mind then, let's go.
Well, yeah, I don't even know how y'all respond because...
I respawned on top of the bridge.
Yeah.
I was like, what? I should probably switch to Galahorn, actually. Maybe some other, especially on this part.
Guardian down. Dang, we're walking close.
You can't jinx me like that, fam. That's very nice. I actually might solo this. I mean, what do you think, Carlos? You see me going ham?
You could probably do it if you got yourself res. What do you got, your hunter?
I got my bubble and I'm on the rock and I'm hiding and the ogres are coming.
Oh,
already?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm out here. It's just the ogres now. It's just gonna be a hard time waiting out this these ogres.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough.
Yep, we won't pass.
There's no wizards though. It's just the
shadow.
I like that.
I saw that.
Oh, I hope this bubble doesn't go out. If this bubble goes out, I'm so screwed. Oh, we're good. Oh, nice. Man, I got it.
No way.
Coming in clutch. Coming in clutch. Coming in clutch.
No way.
Solo this shit?
Solo did?
That ain't the first time I've done that, but I mean, it's still funny though. I think it's ironic. That was like the most unorganized Travel the Abyss I've ever seen. And we got it. Wow.
Oh wow.
Well, now I would walk 500 miles away.
Nice. Oh, and I got the armband and the headpiece again.
What did I? Arm piece. You glitched.
So I'll go across first, like I always do.
I'll go third, like I always do too. I'll go third.
I'll go last.
Okay.
Yep, I got the arm piece again.
Switch to my sword real quick, guys. Let me switch to the sword.
Wait, which one's stronger? Well, this one is stronger.
Grab a drink real fast.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Oh, I got an arm piece again. Nice. Ooh, it's drawn too.
Nice.
Oh, that's nice. Keep
Alright, so...
So who's going first and second and third?
I'm gonna go first. Who wants to go after me?
I'm going third, so whoever wants to go second.
I'm going second.
Okay. Alright, so it'll be me, Jay Carlos, Oval, and then we can do Shadow, then Jedi, then Grenade.
Okay.
Grenade, you'll be last. You'll be our finishing touch.
Well, let me get something to drink real quick before we start, too. Hold on,
yeah, go ahead. That's a good idea.
I'm not ready. I wanted to...
I didn't sign up for this. Which one? Still Medulla?
No, the hack... let me see. I got it from...
Oh!
Whoa, how to start?
I don't know, but we're not on the place.
Damn.
Well, Shadow, I hope you're on yours, buddy.
Yep, I'm on.
I mean, either way, we lost somebody, though, so we're definitely lucky.
Yep.
No, you're good. It just started. It happened to go by accident. I was not expecting that. Alright, get on this plate. Solo okay. It again.
No, you want me to self-res?
Oh, yeah. You're the one that died? Oh, yeah, self-res. Yeah. We just started up then.
Okay.
Oh, go perfect. Ahead. Coming in clutch. Coming in clutch.
Alright. We're good.
Alright, we're in. Alright, my gatekeeper's down, so Carlos, you're up next, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, I need somebody over here in the middle.
Okay, I'll go in the middle right now.
I'm in middle.
Okay, go ahead. I'll stay over here, because I'm going to go next anyway, so I'll just stay back.
Shoot like I used to before. Alright, nice. You're clean on this side. There's no ads.
I'll help you out with the ad over here. I need to get my seat up again anyways.
Come on, Carlos.
Am I the only one who noticed that the, what is it? The hunger report is
yes.
Tracking is not tracking right?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I don't know what I just said, but yes.
Yeah, not trapping like.
You could have said anything. It didn't matter what it was. I'm gay. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh, well, yes. You're next, man. Okay. Yes.
I'm waiting for him to pop up. Oh, here he comes. So deep.
Carlos, he's right here, buddy.
So deep.
That's so dude.
He was here.
So Opal's third, right?
Yes, Opal's coming up next. And then after that, it's gonna be Shadow, then Jedi, then Grenade.
I'll take the left side like I do always.
Yep, so Carlos take right side, which is the opposite. What do you think? Go ahead, Opal. Alright, get on your plates. You can get off your plates, guys. Y'all good. Y'all hang out and right. Still survive. I got you. Okay. All right, well, good.
Shotgun.
Shotgun fired on your body. Oh my God.
Ooh, nice.
Whoever crosses over fort right now, come to my side. We're always at. Cause I'm gonna need help with that.
That would be Shadow.
Yeah, Shadow. He's coming to my side. He's gonna need help with that. Nice.
Here come old man now. Woo! Woohoo! You're smacking that, okay.
Yeah, just be careful guys, this is Jedi and Nate out there.
Yep.
So I gotta open.
Oh yeah, yeah. Once after you kill your midnight. Yep.
Yeah, kill night is coming outside.
Yo, all the ads coming at you, Jedi. I'm shooting galley at him.
I'm making some warps over here.
Okay, perfect. Let me go take another one.
So, Jedi, you're up next, man. You're our last guy. Yep. Hang in there. We're almost done.
Come on now, where you at, pimp?
Got it. Perfect, now we're good.
Yoink!
Alright, Mr. Jedi's good.
Nice. Nice.
I think once he comes on this side, the bridge just forms automatically, right?
Yeah, grenades gotta give it a minute though, because it's gonna say the bridge is whole, and that's how you know that you're safe to cross over. Alright. Here, I got a bubble ready, so here's a weapon of light.
Okay. Go ahead and grab your sword, guys.
There you go, grenade. The path is whole.
Go ahead, brother. I'm on this side.
Think grenade just randomly died. Bane a sword, though. Yeah, this is like the funnest part of like, the whole freaking thing. So.
Oh, I know what I'm about to do. 3 points.
Does that even work here?
It works all the time.
I mean, you're killing gatekeepers, so I mean, I don't know. Oh, not today. Try to kill me,
Woo!
We need a medic! Here, I'll take that sword for you, Jedi. Thanks for the sword, bro.
Jed came out of nowhere.
Dang, boy, I just got that goodwill sword from this man. Oh, tether on point.
Gazaar!
That was it.
No photo.
He's immune!
He
just disappeared.
Damn, I should at least bring back the life bar now. There we go.
Yeah, I'm popping the heavy real quick.
I need a heavy first.
Right. I'm good, so whenever you guys are ready.
Yep, I'm gonna go and get to the front.
Okay. Alright, let's
go. Alright, you gotta tether him. I'll lay a bubble up front.
Go ahead, Mo. Okay.
Alright, here's a defense bubble. There you go.
Guardian, oh, dang it.
Run, Carlos. It's all you, buddy.
No, it's not. Run.
I'm too far away. I'm bringing up the rear.
Guardian, come on. Carlos, oh.
Carlos, it's all you. No pressure. Slide in the DMs.
Slide into her hole.
There you go, J. Carlos. Good job, man.
Coming in clutch.
Nice. Open session.
I don't think I got this chest. No, I did. I get it. I just didn't even get on the hunter. Remember, that's when we overpassed it.
Oh, I got a bad juju.
Huh? Oh, I just got heavy. Oh, that's all.
Dragons, bro, and a bad juju. Dang.
Wait, let me switch to my Stormcaller right now, guys.
No, I need to switch to my. I gotta switch to my Raze Lighter.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna change to my Raze Lighter.
So everyone does know what the challenge is, right? Where you go down there and you have to kill all the ads, then you go back outside, you have like 2 minutes, you gotta do this as fast as possible.
Yeah, yep. I go left.
Yeah, so Carlos will go with me like we did last time. Carlos, you got the top left knights, I'll take the bottom left ogre. On the bottom.
But
Carlos, you're gonna go in there with me, remember, and kill the mid ads that spawn.
Yeah.
But I go left too, don't I?
No, you're gonna go. Yeah, you can go on the left side. We'll do 3 on the left. So over the other side, kill ads.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll kill ads, like I always do.
Yeah, acolytes and all that stuff. So yeah. Grenade and Shadow. Grenade, who wants to take a grenade? You want to take top right knights, and Shadow can take bottom right ogre.
And then what I changed to Stormcaller, Mo. That way, once I get my super, I'll Stormcaller all the ads too. So it kind of helps out too.
Yeah, the acolytes. That'd be a good idea. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
Shadow, you need a sword out here, buddy. You got an exotic sword? Preferably Dark Drinker or Razor. Nice. Okay. So you're gonna take out the bottom right ogre. Alright, so yeah. Grenade, you got top right knights, and then he's got bottom right ogre.
Yep.
I got bottom left ogre, Carlos has got top left knights. And then okay. Jedi and Oval, y'all just kill everything. Especially the ogre that's in the mid. And the acolytes.
Okay, you got it.
Alright, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. I'm about to get my bubble for the left side people, so give me a second. Let me not die. That was kinda close. That was sketchy. That was very sketchy.
Oh, bro.
Oval, you got a sword?
Yes.
I got a sword.
Oval can take out that side then. He'll kill top left knights then, Oval. They're not that hard to beat. Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
Take a quick sweep and make sure you kill everything. Hey, there's the there's a wizard, Oval. I'm gonna help with that.
Got it.
Down. Oh, he's down. I got the shrieker.
You're down.
Okay, I'm gonna figure out how I wanna do this.
So where's that ogre come in? That room?
Yeah, it's gonna come out the room, just like Crota.
Alright, so
our shrieker's down.
I'm playing the right
one. Oval, you're gonna come in here and help me with these adds in the mid. There's gonna be two Hollow Knights and a couple Thrall.
When do they spawn?
They spawn after we kill the adds in the mid. Make sure you kill everything. Just take a quick look around and kill everything. And just get your positions.
Yeah, mid's clear.
Yeah, it's these Hollow Knights right here. That's what we're talking about.
Oh, alright.
Okay, which ones?
We already got them. Just make sure you're in position. That's what me and Ova are here for.
Yep, okay. I'm here.
So you want me to get the knights on top?
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, we might want to wipe. Just wipe. It didn't help because I ran out of my sword ammo. That was the problem. I didn't have a heavy ready. Just save your supers.
Okay. Guardian down. Oh shit, there he
is. Yeah, I popped a galley heavy by accident on the shriekers for the chest, which was a waste.
Yep, same here.
That's probably gonna do that.
No, that's good. And Jay Carlos will be alive this time too, so it helps.
Yeah. Time. I want that.
I know you went up there and those knives is whoosh, over. Yeah, you see though, we had 2 minutes. Yeah, the time flies. Yep, alright, I'm popping the heavy. I'm ready to go now. Y'all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I got my super and everything ready too, so.
Alright, we're good. Let's go, let's go, go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, where the knights going? Where do you think they're going? Right over here. Ooh, God, that's like that. Bless you! Oh, no way, knight. You better back off. Y'all ain't killing me in my own bubble. How?
Wipe.
Alright, I'm doing blessings. Yeah, just wipe, just wipe. Just save your ammo. Just save your ammo. Save your ammo. That is ridiculous. I can't believe that. I can't wait till y'all go back and see that in the video. I'm gonna cry. Because what happened was, is that I had a weapons bubble, and then 2 knights, one slashed, and then 1 shot a boomer at me. I killed them both, but an acolyte of all things shot me once, and that was it. Oh.
Yeah, just put blessings, because that'll help you out anyways.
Weapons, you should be
okay with
weapons. Yeah, you only need 1 sword breaker sword anyway to kill the blessings. But that was good, though. We did that in a minute. That was fast. Okay, here we go. Alright, I'm ready now.
Okay, I popped my heavy, so I'm good.
Okay, I'm on good
time. I don't got no bubble this time, though. It's gonna be rough. Okay.
You want me to just use my super?
I got my super.
You want me to use my super?
Yeah, no. Carlos has got his tether, so we'll be alright.
Okay. Whenever you guys are ready, guys.
Yeah, tether the top adds those big knights. Those are the big ones. Yeah. Jedi, you ready?
Yep.
Everybody's ready?
Let's go, guys. Alright, don't
move
much. Oh, watch out for the acolytes. Those are the big guys. They got big cannons. Alright, here we go. So, Carlos, bring up that tether. That'd be nice. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Without a bubble, it's hard.
Yeah.
Nice. Alright. We killed him. The wizard should be coming out soon.
I got him.
Nice.
Are they down? There's someone out here. There's still a knight out here. Oh, there's another one. Sorry, please. Alright, we need to shred this girl. We need to shred her quickly. Okay. There she comes.
Okay.
Here, someone got her. Yeah. Alright, Death Singer, y'all go outside. I got the Death Singer. Go ahead.
I'm already out here. Waiting.
Alright, get ready. Carlos, yep. Ready, get ready to go inside and kill those knights. Oval, get to your spot. Just go ahead and wait for the ads.
Okay, I'm going down as we speak.
Where they are.
Well, yeah, we have to kill.
Where?
No, I gotta kill the mid ads without
there's
killing
one more
without
somewhere.
This.
Okay.
We got him.
You got him, Mo?
Oh, I got him. I got him. We're good. Ooh, god damn. All
right, where's the ogre? Come on, ogre.
Hold on. Now the ogres are coming. Here you go.
Okay.
Where's the thrall? Where's the thrall alive?
Wait.
No.
Where's that?
Neither is neither here. Probably gonna run out of time unless you do it really fast.
Yeah. One over now.
Okay. I'm getting the middle one as a speed right now.
Okay. I wasn't dead.
There's an ad over here somewhere. There's a
guy
on top.
I got it down. Oh.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Run out of time. Sorry, dude.
Yeah, you can get those guys on the top right.
Hey, Oval, yeah, I'm gonna have you come in. Oval, I'm gonna have you come in here with me in the mid to kill those knights faster.
I was throwing the Stormcrawler.
That's how I usually do. I usually go in the mid and just kill all the ads and stuff.
Yeah, it was just it didn't help the freaking omnip the Dustinger was killing me too.
Okay, well, gotcha.
Bomb.
I'm back.
How
about?
Hold on. Let's wait 30 seconds so I can get my heavy ammo synthesis. Oh yeah, that's how we do it.
Yeah.
That's how we roll. I already got 3 points popped.
Anybody
so
got the ammo to speed up everybody's super?
We gotta kill people for this
blue. Oh, I got my bomber ready this time. Is everyone ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Let's go. Speed integration. Mission failed again this time.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Here comes the big knight.
We can have the 30s one down the middle.
Woo! There's a bubble oval. There you go. There's a big knight. There's a big knight killing. There you go. Oh, we're clean. We're clean. Here we go. Here comes the wizard. She's over here.
Hold on.
Yeah, she's down. Right?
Yeah.
Oh god, don't you kill me. No. Stop. Don't stop that. Now! Why do you keep shooting me? It's fucking relentlessly.
Dang it, I'm down.
She got oval too, that's what I'm saying. Stupid.
It's just, it's cause we can't use, cause when we try to use our swords, she's too high. So we can't swipe her, you know what I mean?
Do we wear that?
Yeah, definitely. You got to know.
That's why. Yeah.
That's why.
Oh, that's retarded. I can't believe that.
Let's just kind of use rockets or something against her, or snipers. I'm gonna try to sniper her. That's what I'm gonna do.
Alright. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I might just wait for her to come outside instead of like going in on her.
Yeah, cause you know when we go outside, it's like.
Cause in that room, like... yeah, in that room, she just totally destroys us. There's just no space to take her down.
Yeah. Gotcha.
She's like, this is my house. What the hell you doing?
She's like, what are you guys doing? Get out of here.
Yeah. Are y'all just visiting? Cause y'all ain't about to last long here.
So what's the matter with you guys?
You wait till Big Daddy Crow to come in here, you're gonna smack that out.
Yep.
Okay.
Thanks you to live.
Alright, let's beat this, alright.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, well, wait, it's kind of worked out good. Let me put the bones of A on. I forgot. Knuckles AO.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Now I put it on.
Everyone get by the door.
Hey, buddy. I got my super now. We're good now. Let's kick it.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. All right. Go. Everything has such a huge sun to see, they want to kill me. There we go.
I'm going to clear, rest of the boomers.
Yeah. Go ahead, Oval. Nice feather. There we go. I got my bubble too this time. There we go.
Boom, that clear.
Save your swords.
Yeah, no, you're good. Go ahead. There she's at. Go ahead. Oh, she's actually low defense. There we go. I'm going to take advantage of that. I got her.
Let's shoot it.
She's fine on the level. There we go. Alright.
Okay, it's down.
Alright, everyone get ready to take out the... Make sure there's kill the acolytes in the middle. Yeah. Oval, get ready to come in here with me and take him down.
Okay. Let me know.
Carlos, yeah. Carlos, go ahead and go to your spot, buddy. Me and Oval will take him down.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and kill these thralls.
Okay.
Come at me, knight. Oh, no, this is where you gotta watch out for the Destiny, because she's a little...
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I got my super team.
Alright, there you go. Everyone kill your stuff. Alright, Oval, we gotta go back outside and kill our stuff.
Alright.
Oval, help me on the bottom left over here, so it's gonna take a second for me to get down there.
Gotcha. I'm right behind you.
There you go. We're good. Carlos, go and kill your knights, buddy.
There's two more on the top. There's two more on the top.
Oh, bro.
Someone, you gotta take them, you gotta take those down, you gotta
stay up there with your sword.
They're down.
You gotta stay up there with Carlos and kill your ads. They're always gonna...
Yeah, whoever's top light. Right ogres, whoever's top right knights, you need to be up there with the swords ready to go.
Yeah, top left knights are up too.
Nope. Down.
Yeah, you guys, because there's like five knights that come out. So the first round, there's like two knights, and then once everybody comes out, there's gonna be some more knights up there, like three more knights. So you guys gotta stay up there. Just stay up there.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yeah, whoever's killing the knights, just stay up there. Don't even come down. Just stay up there, because they'll pop up with the knights.
Because y'all aren't doing anything anyway. Y'all just need to be standing there and wait for me and Opal to kill the mid area, and then we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. You need to shred so those guys quickly.
The right ogre, then I'm running out to help with the middle ogres.
Yeah, that's gotcha. What I was doing.
Yeah, but don't worry about the middle ogre till you wipe out all the stuff on the outside. You're supposed to work your way in to the mid.
Yeah, so whoever's responsible of the knights on the top left and the top right, just stay up there the whole time until you kill all your knights and then come down to help us. Cause we can.
Yeah, they're just going to come out that door, so that's when you give them a nice little whack with the sword and just kill them real fast.
Yeah, I'm going to take over the one that's on the right.
I got it right.
Yeah.
I didn't have a sword list though.
Oh, okay. Right. Ready?
Yeah. Is everybody ready, guys?
We look like some freaking crusaders. We got like four raise lighters and two dark triggers. Alright, let's do this then. Alright, we gotta live up to our expectation. Here we go.
Okay, let's go, fella.
Aw, that was too short.
That's what she said.
Oh my god, nice. No! Why'd you go there? No, nice, no. You're not allowed to kill me. Get out of here.
What the fuck is
this
shit?
Shut up! Fucking shit. Alright, here we go, here we go. We got this, guys. No biggie. Alright, come on. Just stay outside, just stay outside. Wait for her to come out here. I'm not gonna go back in there and let her kick my ass.
Yeah, I know.
There you go. Nice. I got the shrieker, here we go.
Go back to the
alright, Carlos, get back and stay in the room with them and then just watch them out when they spawn.
Yes.
So you should all be in your rooms now. You should be where your ads are, where your shrieker's dead. Yes.
Okay, let's go, Mom.
Yeah, I'm killing these thralls because I know I don't want to forget one. I'll be mad. Come on, mate, bring that ass.
Come on, man.
There you go, good job.
There
you go, we're good. Alright, let's get out of here.
Something's still alive.
It's her. She's still alive, isn't she?
No. Oh, there it is. Now we're good.
Okay,
there's a thrall on this side. Alright, wipe the ads out quickly. Oh, well, trying to help all on that left. Oh, no, left.
Okay. Hold it down on this side.
Okay, I got the knife down over here.
Good. Okay, good job.
Alright, make sure everything's down. Everything's down. Yeah, kill it all. Up. Here, I got him. Let him come out. Let him come out. Let him come out. Alright, I got the sword. I'll take it.
Go.
Yeah, tighten up. Let's fucking go.
Wait, is it alive?
Woo! Time's up! Woo! Got him! Smash, you're dead. Get out of my face.
Nice.
Ooh, what's
this? Oh,
got the chest piece again. Dang it.
Wait, what was that?
Whoosh! Whoosh!
What was that?
That was good, guys.
Oh, the ammo. Okay. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, I got auto rifle. That's nice, too, actually.
Oh, that's good. At least you got something. Okay, none of it. No, that sucks.
Perfect. Perfect. It's a chest piece for auto rifles, so perfect.
Okay, so who's our other titan in this realm?
Let me switch to my Galahorn.
Do we have no other titans in here? We definitely need two.
Okay. Shoot, I don't know.
We're looking at two hunters, three warlocks, and a one titan.
Yeah, because my titan
switch
have.
And Jake then we got.
Oh, Jay Carlos is our right. Celestial. Jay Carlos is our Celestial.
I switched to whatchamacallit, to self-res, just in case if I die. Do you want me to switch up?
No, I'm thinking, like, in the beginning, I can storm call and make orbs, and then after we come back in, the other one can storm call and make more orbs.
You don't understand what I'm saying is that we need two titans for two weapon bubbles, because the same person can't remember what I told you, Oval, about me, how I couldn't lay a weapons bubble and pick up the sword again?
Yes.
That's why I said we need another titan in here.
Oh.
Well, the hard part for me is I'm trying to get another book.
Well, hold on. Who's our other hunter? Grenade, you got Celestial, right?
Yeah, I got both. I could do Nightstalker.
Yeah, so, hold on. Carlos or anybody else, do y'all have a Titan y'all can switch to real fast?
No, my Titan is 22 level.
Oh, that's right. That's what you were using earlier.
Switch over to my Titan. I mean, I don't got the glass house, but...
Okay, you know what?
You'll be fine.
I'll switch to my Titan. I mean...
Well, have you done it on your Warlock? Have you finished it all the way?
No, I haven't.
Oh, then no, stay where you're at. That's fine. We'll switch.
So, I should switch?
Yeah, switch real quickly.
Yeah. I'll let you borrow my glass house.
I'll volunteer as tribute!
Works out perfect. That way I can get my super. Cool house. So, Shadow, you'll use your super on the right side or left side?
I'm doing Stormcaller. I'll take it all. Y'all just don't kill anything.
Yeah, so Jedi, I'll show you the spot where you need to lay the bubble.
I'm doing Stormcaller 2 Shadow, so if you want, you can get right side and I'll get left side.
Well, what I'm saying is at the beginning, one person can Stormcaller everything and make orbs, and then we go outside and come back, and as we come back, the second person can Stormcaller and make more orbs.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
so we're pretty much going to get the same amount of orbs.
So I'm switching over to weapons or blessings.
Okay, awesome. You're switching the blessings on, buddy. You're gonna be our no. He needs weapons. I need blessings. I'm gonna be y'all's bubble in the back, and he's gonna be my weapons bubble in the front.
Yep. Okay. All right, perfect. So I didn't hear you, Storm. What was that again? I mean, Shadow. What'd you say? Sorry about that, man.
So when we first start, one person can storm call everything, because it's pretty much the same amount of orbs either way.
Mm-hmm.
Unless y'all think it'll be a difference of orbs.
Well, I'm just saying the reason why is because that way, like, you can generate orbs on the right side, I can generate orbs on the left side, and that way you have some orbs to do it again, and I have some too, you know what I mean, or everybody else has. Well, it's up to you, though, whichever way.
Well, the way I've done it before is I would storm call everything off the start.
Uh-huh.
Ideally, I can never get a group where people are smart enough to just not fucking shoot their guns, but...
that sounds all right.
How about you? Yeah, alright. Okay, perfect.
Yeah, I usually generate 6 or 7 orbs, and then we've had another person come. Like, as we come back, you know, there's all those thralls and shit.
Yeah. Right.
As we come back, the second person can storm call that too. Mm-hmm. And that typically kept enough orbs for
everybody. Okay, for perfect then. Server. Okay, cool. Yeah, so whenever we started, guys, just don't shoot anything. Let Shadow just storm call everything.
Yep, I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Less work for me. Say no more.
Here to fuck shit up.
Oh, who died? We all gotta die.
Yeah, I'm gonna
wait
for him.
Put a couple shots in the knights and just drop them down some. So I can go in one side and drop everything real quick and go over to the other side too.
Sounds good. Saying?
Yeah, that's true. Makes no sense. Hey, if we kill Crota, you think the boots will fall more?
I don't know. I've never seen it before, but we'll see what happens. I know the helmet drops most of the time.
Yeah, no, I need the helmet. God dang it.
Oh, you need the helmet.
I have everything except for the boots, so that's I was just wondering.
Oh, on the wall.
I mean, I could always save it.
I mean, cause I'd rather save it for Aetheon. If you guys have a checkpoint, I'll use that, so I have to at least try to get like a Vex or something, you know?
Oh, true. We're wanting some dank chatter wipe. The dank. Oh man. God, that's a bubble bit of that. Sweet Jesus. Well, I'm ready when you're ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm ready when you're ready.
Just remember, guys, don't kill any of the ads because Shadow's gonna phone call everything.
Yep.
Grenade, you ready?
Grenade?
I'm not ready, go ahead, I'll be there in a second.
Okay.
You gotta stand on the
bed. Grenade's the logic. Really not know. Oval. Don't be so extra. Alright, I'm ready to be ready.
Not to hide. Push the name. Push the
name. I'm probably gonna be for it. I'm probably gonna go to bed. I'm not gonna be out of time. Because I know my mom's gonna be in bed.
Don't kill ass, guys. Kill ass.
Y'all maybe get the knight.
Okay, now I'm not with a knight's health.
Fucking hit the
knight. Nice.
See, that's at least 8. Oh, Elva, you generated orbs too? Alright.
Yeah, I generated orbs. Because I said, you know what? Those yellow knights have, they generate a bunch of orbs too, you know what I mean?
Yeah, four for using the sun, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone meet up on the right side.
Alright.
Alright guys, we're gonna beat him on the first try.
Okay, you called it.
Jedi, you know where to lay the bubble at, right? For me, weapons of light?
Yep, and the front, where the side was at.
Are we gonna kill him one shot?
Yep, we're gonna beat this and... Yep, you ready?
Okay, whenever everybody's right. Ready. Let's go. I got my super again. They do come out. Okay, here, let me get him.
Yeah, I got my super again. Well, so
let me get him. Come here.
Hey, Grenade, you're gonna be our next one, bear, right?
Sure.
Grenade, just do 3 hits and then back off, and we'll go in the Ogre room.
Sure.
Yeah, it generates some more grenade.
Yeah, grenade does not need a weapon of light bubble.
Alright.
So Jedi, we'll just do normal.
Yep, and I'll just save it for the next round.
Exactly. I'll pop my bubble as your back one.
I do have two feeding characters, my hunter and my titans are feeding the characters. Okay.
We got tons of galley ready to go, so we should be right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he did good damage, huh?
Yeah, welcome to both.
Are you gonna kill him this round, or are we gonna go to the ogres in the bottom?
No, ogres in the bottom. We're gonna play it safe.
Alright, perfect. Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go, guys.
Grenades are sword bearer, and then after that, it's gonna be J. Carlos for the wrap up, and then we'll be done.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, I'll back off a little bit. There you go.
Where's he at?
Oh, there he is.
Yeah. I kinda want that. There he goes down.
Go ahead, grenade. Grenade, tell us one, buddy. No one get the rail.
Alright, down.
Launch, everyone. Right. He's down, buddy. Get him there, grenade fast. Alright, Oversoul. Grenade over. Grenade over. Oversoul.
It's all good.
What y'all don't know is that I'm cheesing the Oversoul.
Oh my god, we have a hacker.
Well, I'm not using Gjallarhorn, I'm using Sleeper on the Oversoul, and I got the speed reload from the chest piece.
Oh, that's true.
I put 2 or 3 shots, and that motherfucker's down.
That's true. I didn't think about that. That's a good idea.
Yep, smart. I figured everybody else already got a Gjallarhorn on. Fuck it, I'll go sleep.
That's true. Alright, Ogre's about to come out.
Yep.
Ogre's out.
Spore Sleeper!
Kill yourself. Bounces off his things, kills you.
Alright. I wouldn't be surprised if I should
do that. Or inside, inside. Watch out for the crystal. Yeah. So, Carlos, you're gonna wait for a Jedi to lay that bubble, and then you're gonna go in on him and just wipe him out. And I'll lay a bubble.
Hey, can you borrow the chalice?
Yeah, I need a chalice.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to borrow
it and
stick it too.
Carlos, you need to do 6 hits with that weapons bubble, so he'll die.
Okay, I need the chalice.
Oh, so we're not doing weapons?
I need it.
Oh, we're doing weapons, we're doing weapons.
Okay, so let me tell you.
Alright guys, we got this. No pressure.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sword bear's in the middle. He's right there behind the rock.
Did he move yet?
Move your boss.
Oh, no, we're still in from the rotate.
He's coming. It's alright, he's got to go back.
I'll never see a kid. There you go. I punched Jedi and he thought it was over. That's exactly what I wanted. Yeah. Corruption.
He's just repairing him with a sword. With a sword bro.
Corruption in his team. Well, we don't need a Celestial Nighthawk now. We just need to beat him.
No, if I buckle the sword so I can get the secret for the sword.
Oh. I'm just hanging on. Can't take a breather? Jeez.
Give me the toe shuffle.
Fuck no. Fucking give me the hell to your gun and the fucking chin.
I'm just gonna catch my breath, man.
Oh, love for Christmas, those are 2 front teeth.
Okay. God, that's taking to put his teeth in, he's gonna smack him in his mouth.
He's going, guys.
Alright, here we go, he's gonna mid.
He's going to make his melee.
Come on, back off.
Yeah.
So, Jedi, delay that bubble. Carlos, we grab it.
Sword, bro. Where is it?
Right there.
Carlos.
Did it disappear?
No,
yeah,
I don't
it
see
disappeared.
It disappeared.
Yeah,
yep, it disappeared.
You don't see the sword. It's right here.
Alright, everyone back inside. Everyone back inside.
I need these orbs, though.
Back inside, back inside. There's orbs in here. I got my. I'll get another bubble.
Where's the sword?
It's up here. It is up here, yeah.
We killed it too fast.
I don't think we're done. It's leeching.
Okay, let's see.
We'll wait for him to rotate and the new sword barrel will show up.
Oh, yep.
You guys need orbs?
I already got orbs from the middle.
Okay, Shadow is the only one lagging, and he's lagging that too bad.
Hi, Cole.
I'll pop a heavy, just in case.
Okay.
They're all. There's one of them.
Go kill him. Hey, bring part of the challenge here, quick. That got hurt. Hey, Carlos.
Go ahead,
okay, go ahead, take it. Hey, Carlos.
Wait, did Carlos move? Nope, still seeing fire.
No, not yet.
Yeah, I went and hit him with the fucking storm color.
We gotta kill him this time before he enrages.
Can you see a sword bearer?
No, I didn't see him.
There's an ogre.
Oh, watch out. Okay. We don't want your children.
Oh, hold on, I'm not even there. This guy went up as a road.
Where's the sword bearer at? Is he in the middle?
Oh, no fire rocket.
Why is there an ogre?
I don't know. I've never seen this before.
Yeah, I don't see it at all. I need to be sober.
Where is it? There's
the
gatekeeper
down
there. Yep, there's a gatekeeper down here.
Where's
the white? Yeah. There's one on the white.
Yeah.
Where's
you have to kill the gatekeeper for the sword right there?
No, I don't know.
There's a gatekeeper right here. The heck? Okay.
I'm on the white. There's a sword bear. There's a sword bear.
There it is.
Where is it? Oh, I see it.
Just wipe. Don't even try it this time. I'm gonna grab these orbs on my back.
Okay. Yeah, just die before you.
We did good. Shit.
It's all good. We'll do it again. That was not bad. That was perfect for the first time.
I know. Okay. Just remember. Shadow, do you have your super game? That way you can use Stone Crawler? Okay, just remember guys, don't kill that. Shadow's gonna kill all the ants.
Yep, I got my bubble ready. Let's go.
Get in.
Everyone get on the plate.
Everyone get to the hole.
Yeah, basically like, I'll start on the left over here. I'm not sure if the ads will follow or not, but if everybody comes over to this side, maybe it'll pull the ads over some too.
Okay.
Oh, I can fight you, bro. You ready?
Yep.
So how many was that?
Quite a few.
Yeah.
It was quite a few?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. There's probably like 6 or 7 maybe. Okay. I picked up about 6.
I just wonder if we both do it and I go one side, you go the other, and we're both sitting there killing the knights also, if that might do more.
Yeah, that's, you know, that's a, that's what I was, usually when we do it, both people have their supers, I go one side and get the other, and usually they degenerate, but it's just, it doesn't matter as long as we get them down, you know, it's alright.
Yeah.
Either way, it doesn't matter. If you want to try it the other way, let's see how that works. Cause I know I picked up about, like, 6 orbs or something like that, so, I don't know if you guys pick them up. We could try next time, you know what I mean?
Should I go and get that bubble up? Don't mind that way.
No.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Down and launch. Ooh, real cool. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Down. Alright, Celestial. Launch now. Go ahead.
Inside,
let's go, hustle. Nice, and the heavy in the packet.
I could probably generate some more of the ads that come in.
Nah, you're good. I got my bubble back already.
Okay, perfect.
Just let me know if you guys need some orbs for whatever reason. I could shoot one of those knights on the either on the right or the left.
Yeah, y'all can do it. Chose this, go on.
Oh, where's that? Let me borrow it real quick.
Okay, Jedi, do you have your bolt?
Yep.
Grenade's gonna need it. Grenade's gonna need it because I didn't do as much as I did before. So
I'm gonna run up front with it.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna do it again.
Okay.
The grenade, we're only gonna down him once, so just do 3 hits and get out of it. Yeah, because if you do too many, he'll enrage, and then we'll all die.
But we know that very well, Moha. We did last
yes,
time.
Yes, we do.
Exactly. We know that very well, man. I remember that. Hey, do you get a... No, you don't get a special sparrow here for Coda, huh?
No,
just
okay,
get only,
dude.
Only...
You do?
Just get the ring.
Grave robber.
Yeah, the grave robber. But you don't get no special one that has, like the Vault of Glass one and the...
It's going back to the middle.
Nah. Yeah, there's nothing special.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
I know. Alright, okay, everybody. Nope. Where's he at? Okay,
he's down. Good job. Shut out, you got him?
Almost there.
Grenade, give him a second, he's still in transition.
Damn, missed it.
He missed. Grenade, take a little faster. Alright, jump up. We got time. We're only down here once anyway. We got time. Alright, down one.
Oh,
I hate someone got in my way.
It wasn't me.
Okay, back up.
Oh,
we're gonna take out the
oversoul. Oh, she got the oversoul, guys.
Yeah, I promise you got it.
That's cool, I got the saber.
Alright, you got no back bubble though, so you're just gonna have to hang on the very far back. That means Jedi, you have to place the bubble on the bridge
on
now.
Top.
You can't place it on the steps.
Yeah.
Because there's nothing to guard him now.
So you want to switch, go the one in the back or the one in the front still?
You're still doing the one in the front. Carlos needs the weapons bubble to win.
Alright.
Hey, if we drop this out here, over about first, I'm gonna storm call all those thralls and shit.
Yeah, I need the chalice. I know, Rampart.
Hold on, there's still another ogre you gotta kill, you're missing it.
Okay,
alright, someone take the chalice now.
Inside.
Alright, okay. Whoever needs a chalice, pick it up.
Good.
Okay, someone take it.
Okay, so what's the health of, like, somebody give me a description.
I'll tell you, hold on. He is on...
In between the L and the Z.
Yeah, he's on the, like, on the T. So
oh,
it's,
nice. Oh, then he's very close to being dead then, yeah.
Yeah, I need some orbs.
So, on Crota, he's on the T, so...
Someone pop a Radiance and Gallahorn, something in the middle for, Jedi. He needs his orbs to kill Crota.
Okay,
right on. Yeah,
I'm
Yeah, or J. Carlos, you got your Celestial, kill something with a Celestial.
Yeah.
Kill like a knight or something.
Hold on, if I use my super, oh no, I have my phone caller. Wait, hold on, guys. No. Where did he go, that motherfucker?
Yeah, I saw that.
That's going back down. Man.
Oh, well, if you're gonna go down, you grab the chop.
I want to switch him now.
Yeah.
Chris just came up.
Don't worry about it.
I couldn't do it. If I just whip
Jedi, you got it now? Or?
Yep.
Oh, Jedi's fine. We're good.
I found a solo brick or two, right here by me. Oh, he's upstairs now.
Some orbs right there where Crota's standing too.
Damn, he came upstairs.
He's like, what's going on, my son? What's going on?
If y'all look at the sword bearer here, he's inside now.
Hey, take the chalice, take the chalice.
Carlos. The sword bearer is like right in here with us. What would I say now?
That's good. That's good.
Okay, you need
it,
Carlos. Take the chalice.
Carlos?
Right here, hey.
Chalice,
okay.
Okay, he's going back.
Alright, go. You have no back bubble, so you're gonna have to lay that bubble up there fast, Jedi. Just go ahead and light up and now.
Yep, there's a sword.
Is it there?
Sword right there. Jedi, run up there. Jedi, light on the ridge. To the left. On the ridge for him. Right there, perfect. Light it now.
Okay, alright, shoot him. Gave me another goal.
That was
tournament.
Good
job, y'all.
Good job, guys. Good job, Carlos.
Wow. Oh, he gave me the Abyss Defiant. Nice.
Alright, I'll take that chalice. Thank you.
I'll take the Abyss Defiant. Nice. Song of Eriyut. Gave me another ghost.
Guardian down.
My primaries are full, so I don't know what I got.
That's all right. I swear I can never get that fucking ghost. God dang it.
Oh no, ain't that funny.
There's a bullshit.
I got six of them now.
What's the ghost?
Yep.
Oh, it's good work, guys. Good job.
The ghost loves me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot them later then.
Alright, man, I'll see y'all there.
Okay.
Good job,
guys. Alright, see you, bro.
Oh, God. That was good, guys. That was very good.
Yeah, good job, guys. Man, I still can't get the damn ghost ship. Let's go to the tower.
Yep.
And I got the ship.
You got the ship?
Nice. Yep.
Have any of you guys got the ship from Wrath of the Machine yet?
No,
still not. I haven't been lucky enough yet. Not yet. I'll get it eventually, though. It's just gonna happen.
Is that ship really kind of hard to get? Guys, or is it
no,
just
so
really
is now. It is a big drop. You just can get it, but I don't know how.
Because honestly, the way I got it is, I just got it when we beat Axis, and not no challenge or anything. Just beat Axis. He just, you know, how the chest opens up and he drops the stuff.
The first one.
Yeah. I just got it like that. That's how I got the ship. It just like dropped like that randomly. I was like, whoa. I'm still kind of surprised a lot of people haven't got it yet. And that's kind of weird.
Indeed.
Love my Crota ship.
All right. Yeah, done. I often do some more.
What time is it? 12 o'clock?
Yeah,
I'll probably be done.
I'm done for
tonight.
That's
good, guys. Well, I'm gonna go and take some time and make that video, and I'll upload it as soon as I can.
That's
good,
guys.
Hey, cool. Yeah, just let us know. Just message me when you load it up, and
I'll send it to the Facebook.
Okay. Well, I don't have Facebook, so I'm kind of
Oh, really? Oh, all right. Wow. Well, I'll send it to you. I'll send you a link. Come
back. Well, no, I don't have Facebook, but for personal reasons.
Yeah, but you got me on YouTube, so you'll just have your notifications. It'll just show up.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, I ranked up in Dead Orbit, so I should get something from that.
Nice.
Wait, did we do the challenge?
Yeah. Yeah, we did do the challenge.
Oh, that's so right there. Points. Okay.
No, we did fine. That was perfect.
I'm sending it to my warlock.
Oh, I got a Bittersteel camo from the... Oh, dang.
I'll be back, guys.
Alright.
Oh, that's sick. I got Bittersteel from Dead Orbit. I got a camo. Okay. And a chest piece. Nice.
Let's see if I can help you, Titan.
I like that. Looks nice. Weird.
You know how to get silver, right?
Lady, right, only guys, way you can help me later, is man. Blow me. Alright.
Yeah. I'll see you, Grenade. I'll see you, Shadow. Peace out, Jedi.
Yep.
Amen. I'll catch y'all on...
Yep.